This 9 car, though, he is driving away. He's running best lap times of anybody out there right now.
30, 40, 35 behind you.
7 laps to go. Only twice has the All-Star race been won by a driver who transferred out of what is now the showdown. Michael Waltrip in 96, Ryan Newman 6 years ago. Kasey Kahne trying to become the third and the first fan vote winner to race all the way to victory lane.
Well, he sure got a stranglehold on it right now because he's holding his own against Greg Biffle and most time a little quicker.
This is the first time that Kasey Kahne in his Cup career has had to run the showdown. He was automatically in the All-Star race.
Well, he just got himself, if he can make another lap and a lap here, an exemption for 10 years.
And the difference between first and second, almost $800,000.
Keep that focus. One more corner. Hit your marks here.
Clear by 15.
Race pace, 30.5. Only three other cars are running that. And here comes Kasey Kahne, the fan favorite, wins the Sprint All-Star Race.
Oh, by the way, young man, this bud's for you.
Good job, Kasey. Good work, bud.
Greg Biffle finishes second, Matt Kenseth third, Jimmy Johnson comes home fourth, and Tony Stewart cracks the top five.
An attaboy to Sam Hornish to come from three laps down, get a couple of free passes.
Impressive.
And finish 7, passing cars right to the end. No burnout competition tonight. It all belongs to Kasey Kahne.
I'm sure we'll see quite a burnout here, though, by this
time. I don't
know
if he's got enough rubber left on those tires to do a burnout. Scorch him, Hides.
This is the first All-Star win for Gillette Evernham Motorsports.
Yeehaw.
Kasey Kahne's last Sprint Cup win came right here in October 2006. Since he hadn't won in 07 or 08, he didn't get an automatic transfer into the All-Star race.
But we know for the next 10 years he won't have to worry about running the shootout.
One down low. Car low. Whatever you need, clear.
Five to go.
One inside. Clear. Got one down low. You are clear.
Next time by. Last lap.
Your left lap showing some wear. Car low. Clear, clear, all clear.
Great job, guys. That's 10 points straight to the chase.
It's over. We're taking home the win. Yeah.